The Barker Oval is a war memorial space, precious to generations of parents and students. We want to improve the seating and provide greater comfort for students and visitors and those who are our guests. Oval seating will provide much needed space for senior students to hang out during the day. It's time to build a permanent site for our prep school. Bring them across the street, closer to our junior school, and enjoy what is becoming a pre-kindergarten to year 12 school. It is time to develop a new sports hall, to bring our indoor sports back home, and provide a range of facilities, including some much needed car parking, it has to be admitted, and some space for maintenance and for grounds work. It's time also to imaginatively reuse and adapt existing spaces, such as the David Gadsden Gym and the Leslie Hall, renewing these important facilities so that they serve our needs long into the future. Next year, Barker College will commence the Darkinjung Barker campus for kindergarten to year 6 Aboriginal children living on the Central Coast. This will be a small campus of Barker College for up to 25 primary school age children, and its focus will be on the acquisition of strong literacy and numeracy skills in a culturally appropriate setting.
Amen.